Hello. In this video we will show you how easily you can parse JSON strings in Integromat using a built-in JSON parser. We will create a simple scenario that will find geographical locations of IP addresses listed in a Google Sheets spreadsheet and add them to the spreadsheet. Integromat is going to watch the Google Sheets geo-IP file for new IP addresses. We will select the HTTP module and configure it to request the free geo-IP online service for geographical information based on the IP. Integromat will send requests formatted as freegeoip.net/json and get back JSON strings. To see how it works, let's enter, for example, 15.15.15.15. We will copy the received string into clipboard. We will add the parse JSON module from the JSON package. As JSON string parameter, we will enter the data received from the HTTP module. We will add data structure. We will use a built-in generator to create the data structure from the data sample that we saved in the clipboard. The last thing we need to do is to add the update a row module from the Google Sheets package. We'll map the corresponding parameters. Let's test the scenario. As you can see, our file has been updated. If we schedule the scenario to run, for example, every minute, we can keep on entering new IP addresses and the table will be updated with the missing geographical information within 1 minute after entering the data. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to share this video if you liked it.